Also in Washington, more protests there against the Trans-Pacific Partnership Free Trade Project. On Friday, the lower house of Congress is expected to take a final vote on whether to grant President Barack Obama fast-track authority to complete the deal. Many organizations and some members of Congress say the deal will damage jobs, rights, and the environment. And they also complain negotiations are being conducted behind closed doors.